With 8 million people, Ahmedabad is the fifth largest city of India and the third fastest growing city in the world. The rising metropolis is expected to reach 11 million by 2035. In order to reduce congestion, pollution and accidents, local government decided to implement a bus rapid transportation system, which would provide a fast, efficient and cost-effective commuting to its citizens. With the collaboration of Viam Tech, GMV has designed and installed the complete integrated transportation management system in Ahmedabad, BRTS, which includes advanced fleet management system, passenger information system, vehicle scheduling and dispatching system, automated fare collection system.
ITS system basically in Ahmedabad, the BRTS is considering the PIS system, public information system, as like the public announcement system, PIS system. In this system, in our BRTS station, we have a GPS and a GRS network also. So they locate the bus and then the information displays on the LED of the station. So it helps the passenger within what time his next is coming. And in the bus also, we have the system of public announcement. So the passengers has a very easy way of getting it, the information of what the next stations and how many stations remain now. Our bus has a specific console, and we are located at the at this office only. We have our separate control room where the bus OBU and the control rooms are directly linked with the one. And through the control center, we are monitoring how the bus's schedules are to be maintained. This online system altogether, and this has been accepted and been appreciated by all the passengers and citizens of this city. Our daily commuters are increasing day by day. In the last month, that's on the 31st of December, our Honorable Chief Minister Sri Narendra Modi, he inaugurated the smart card system in the BRTS. So inauguration of the smart card system in our Ahmedabad BRTS, we have become the first India, we are the first in India that we have introduced the smart card system in the bus services. The smart card is also a privilege of citizens that we have the system like the foreign people use the system. So they are appreciating the system. We are also very comfortable with the system so far.